adopting Lexi the Spotted Spaniel. And I was going to name her Poppy, but I thought that Lexi would be a better name because she came from Lexington, Kentucky. And Brooklyn sort of got that same name from there too because she came from New York. So I'm going to be trying out a new screen recorder today. So if the video seems a little low quality, then I'm sorry, I'm just still trying to figure out the screen recorder. So let's put out our code. Okay, let me get the code. Hopefully this won't be as hard as one of my signature codes. I meant to show getting this off sooner, but I kind of got it off camera. Sorry about that. Okay, so now that the code's off, we can adopt her!
Well done! Now you're ready to start playing and having fun in Webkinz World!
Yay.
Whenever you.
Thank you.
trampoline, and a ball and a couple of toys. And for her clothes, she has a pink and gray polka dot shirt, a skirt, a pink heart bow, ballet slippers, polka dot pajamas and fuzzy slippers. And for swimmer, she has heart sunglasses, which you can't see, a floppy hat, pink flowered swimsuit, and flip-flops. So now I'm gonna put her back in her clothes, and now we're sitting on that couch. And this adoption is pretty much done. Okay, so Lexi, you can say the ending. Now that this adoption's done. What's the ending? I don't know it. I will tell you. Subscribe, Rebel, it's on it.